and rope training them on the leash. They didn't like it so much, but they're gonna have to get used to it. Instead of like letting them loose all the time, I am giving them like a bone treat, so they won't be so stressed out. Cash finishes, and then Bella is still working on hers. I kind of gave them like just, I kind of split one in half for them. So again, training them to be on a leash so that they could kind of get used to it. Nothing big for now. I'm not gonna even try to walk them around the block or something, or just kind of making sure that they get used to, you know, being tied up. I kind of know the area a little bit too, yeah. Because sometimes when you let them loose all the time, you know, they get out of control and they'll like just run around and not listen to you, you know. They get so excited, you know, playing, chasing it after each other, that you know they're gonna ignore you. So you know, with the rope, you know, with the leash, you know, at least they kind of know, get used to it, and they kind of know their area, where to stay, where can they go, and how far they can go, and so. So I got my leash kind of fell down, but I got some water here for them, and I'm gonna maybe let them out here for maybe like an hour or so, and then I'll probably let them loose, and then I will put them back inside. Yep. Cash is really good, you know. He kind of got used to it. But Bella, she's not really liking it so much, you know. She's not used to it at all. She'll whine a little bit, like as you can see now. She's not used to it because she wants to, you know, she wants to run free. Cash, he's really good, you know. He's my boy. He's really good. You know, he's. He doesn't really complain, or he will be a good boy, just, you know, bathing the sun. Whereas Bella, she's, you know, she's very, you know, whining about, you know, the leash. It's probably, I kind of put Cash on it a few times, so he kind of got used to it. Actually, today is the first day that Bella is on it, though, she's not used to it yet. But by having both of them here, she'll kind of learn from him as well. Yep. So, like I said, you know, leash training, making sure that they get used to it down the road. And Cash, and then there's Bella over there. You know, she's still not used to it. But yeah, eventually they'll get used to it, and they'll be okay. Yep. Good job, guys. Good job. There you go again. They're playing, wrestling, and chasing each other. Correct. Yep. This is what they do most of the time, you know. To work out and just keep on playing around, do their own thing, you know. Yeah. Play tug of war, tags, you know, chasing each other, and then they'll just, you know, try to dig up some dirt. Yeah. There they go. Hey, quit it, guys. Yeah, as you can see, they're almost big in size, almost the same though. Cash is a little bit bigger, but not by much. She is 2 weeks older than her. Yeah. So he's not big by that much, but as far as like, strength and all, and he's just a little bit more, more of a bully when it comes to like strength and pushing her around. But she, you know, when she, you know, gets mad, you know, she'll make sure to fight back too. You know, she'll make sure to, you know, stand her ground and, you know, push him around too. You know, hey, quit it, girl. Girl. Quit. Yeah, sometimes, you know, when they do this, you know, tend to pet them on the nose so that they know they're not supposed to be doing it though, you know. We should let them know. Yeah, they're pretty much almost big in size. Bella? No. Come on. Not by much. Yeah, not by much. Yeah. Her ears is all like that, you know. Kind of flop around like that, you know. Yeah. Good girl. Yeah, and then Cash, he kind of resembled more of the Buck and little John dog, you know. This is pretty much the workout, you know. Just play, you know, play fight, you know, play tag, you know, chase each other around. That's what they do when they let them out, you know. No, make sure to get lots of exercise. When they do get a little bit older, I will separate them. I will not let them stay together. Sometimes they'll get, you know, aggressive towards food, or sometimes when they play fight, they'll get aggressive. Then I'll have to, you know, separate them from. But now, you know, they're puppies and they're only like 3 months, so sometimes at this young age, you know, they're already showing good, you know, good behavior, good traits already. So that's a good thing, you know. But yeah, you know, if they do get too aggressive when as they get older, like about 6 months and up, then yeah, I will separate them and put them in their own cage, just to, you know, prevent any accidents or so. But yeah, they're showing good signs, you know. They're at this young age, you know, they're having all the all the characteristics. And each dog, so they have their own personality, just like we human beings. You just gotta know. But yeah, only time will tell how they're gonna be like. But from what I see, yeah, they're looking good, you know. They're looking good. They're showing great signs at this young age. Also, a tip: it's always good to, if you're raising a puppy or if you're getting, you know, a puppy, it's always good to get like a pair, so that they get to play, so they have like a buddy to play with. It helps them to work with their exercise, their mobility, versus only getting one and then, you know, they might be too lonely. They don't have no dogs to associate with, you know. And sometimes that can kind of cause, you know, their distemperament. It could also like cause them a lot of stress, and all other issues as well. So kind of keep that in mind. It's always good to get, you know, if you can, or if you have the space, it's always good to buy or get at least two, so that they get to, you know, work out and play together. Yeah, these two, like I said, they're not, their age gap is not too far of apart. If you were to get like a really big one and a small one, then yeah, that's not gonna be good too, because the age gap is way too big. And then like usually the bigger dog will dominate, will be more aggressive towards the little one when it comes to playing and or feeding as well. Yep.